updates.
More breaking news now, in this case about a sexual assault at a Cedarbrook daycare center. The woman who was arrested is now the owner of that daycare. Police say Trista Zier failed to report child abuse. This after a 12-year-old boy was accused of getting a 4-year-old to perform sex acts on him. It happened at the Family Tree Learning Center. The 12-year-old was arrested. The state has shut the center down. An attempt